How to fix no response from the remote server. Please contact your internet service provider. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. If you have this problem, you can simply, in this browser, simply click on three lines located on top right corner of your screen. Then go to Internet Settings. In Internet Settings, you'll find Connection Type. Click on the arrow, which is in connection type. After you click on the arrow, you'll find all the list of connection you can switch to. Simply click on arrow and then click on the server you want or server you prefer. After that, select it and you're good to go. That's how to fix. If no response from the remote server, please contact your internet service provider pops up. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.